It's always been easy to say yes to what you know, to please the people you like. You don't want to make them unhappy after all. But the truth is, it's suffocating. I feel like I'm defined by this identity that was carved for me before I was even born. Before I knew what tastes I had or dreams I yearned for. The people who are supposed to love me are caging me. And the more I push, the more fragile everything seems. Everything I have feels conditional. I don't know who will stay if I follow my own path.